stuff coming through.
Imagine this. A stray shopping cart dents your car. You take it to the auto. A body shop, only that shop is in front for a drug lord called Tombstone, and he and Spider-Man have decided to have a power struggle at that precise moment. Sir, tell us the rest.
I start to go in and I see Spider-Man fighting this massive guy with fangs like a shark.
That would be one Lonnie Lincoln, a.k.a. Tombstone. Did it seem they were fighting over drug profits or merchandise? I understand there's talk of a new drug that turns its users into zombies.
I don't know what it was about. I got my ass out of there.
Sir, I understand you've been through a lot, but please refrain from using that kind of language. This is a family show.
Sorry. Anyway, I'm glad I split, because pretty soon, the cops and firefighters are there.
Ah, the real heroes. What a relief. I think we can all use a happy ending.
I thought this was a family show.
Jared, get rid of him!
Thank you.
a low-information member of Spider-Man's cult, sorry, fan club, wants to make him a saint. Sounds insane, but I always hear people out before passing judgment. Go ahead, caller.
Yes, well, Spider-Man has been all over this city, stopping crime, large and small, helping people, doing good.
Wrong, wrong, wrong!
I thought you were gonna hear me out.
I've heard enough. Rational arguments are clearly lost on you, madam, but there may be hope for others out there. Let me go over it again. It is not helping when a vigilante leaps into the middle of a crime scene or emergency situation with no training, expertise, or public identity. What if he injures someone? Who holds him accountable? The answer, my friends, is me.
Logging reported. Proceed with caution. Suspects are armed. Move in on Central Park. Over.
This station analyzes thunderstorms and acts as a failsafe for the others. Now, they're all susceptible to lightning strikes, which would erase their data banks. If they're in danger, they'll automatically transfer their data to Oscorp's servers. Just make sure it works, okay, pal?
There's a storm threatening now, and the automatic transfer isn't working. No time to write code now. I'll have to manually link the research station data hubs. Then I need to go to the top of the Oscorp building and align their receivers. First data hub's right over my head. Okay. My lenses should show the other hubs in red. Got it. Now to make more links in the chain.
Man, it's getting bad out here.
Receiver's energy is giving me a positive charge, which means I'm at a high risk for lightning strikes.
My charge is increasing. I gotta move fast or I'll get zapped. One more down. Can't stop to celebrate. My costume's insulation can protect me a little, but I can't afford many hits. Nature's so awesome. Except when it tries to kill me. That one's set. Scientifically, I know why this is happening. It's hard not to feel like the universe is against me right now. Like the whole city's one giant bug zapper. Uh-oh. The receiver's energy is giving me a positive charge, which means I'm at a high risk for lightning strikes. My charge is increasing. I gotta move fast or I'll get zapped. Scientifically, I know why this is happening. It's hard not to feel like this universe is against me right now. City's one giant bug zapper. Getting pretty good at this. Receiver's energy is giving me a positive charge. It means I'm at a high risk for lightning strikes. My charge is increasing. I gotta move fast or I'll get zapped. Time to admire the view. I slow down, I'll be extra crispy. Get to Oscorp Tower. Gotta aim these away from their satellites and support each other. Spins a data web. All the research data is going to Oscorp servers. Harry's work is safe, and I can finally get out of this weather.
Hey, Pete. In the mood for some good news?
Sure. I've always got plenty of the other kind.
I just posted a new article. Oscorp announced Harry's research stations are providing valuable data, so they're fully funding them.
You're kidding! That's great! I just wish we could tell Harry.
I know. I haven't been able to find out where they're treating him. I can't confront Norman about what we know without admitting to breaking and entering.
Well, wherever he is, Harry's getting the best care. Whatever his faults, Norman loves his son. And his mom would be so proud. He really stepped up for her.
You helped a little yourself, Tiger. You're a good friend.
So are you, MJ. And wherever Harry is, he knows that. Can't wait to read the article.
In progress. Backup requested. Any officers near Midtown North, please copy.
If that keeps up, someone could get hurt. Or worse, try that on someone who can fight back! Really gives a guy a run for his money.
Here!
sweep it off. Yeah, we need to have a talk about boundaries. To hope this will teach Sable to focus. On actual criminals instead of me? Yeah, too much. Demons are turning the city into a... Okay, the people in the top floor apartments are really annoyed with you right now. I feel like a daycare instructor the way I have to keep Sable and the demons from pulling each other's hair out. Don't like Rikers much.
Get those guys loose. We need backup.
This is my kind of situation.
There's a freaking exit!
Cats with felony convictions.
my teacher! Sata!
Go! Quiet, JJ!
Not loving the demons are targeting me now thing. You'd think they would be grateful for me saving their butts. And you'd be wrong.
all units. We've got a situation involving civilians trapped in their vehicles. Incident is active near Carnegie Hall. Attention units, an armed robbery. Just reported. Officers needed Atlantic Hill. Over.